The Midnight Sun, a natural occurrence in the summer months north of the Arctic Circle in the Northern Hemisphere or south of the Antarctic Circle in the Southern Hemisphere, where the sun does not seem to set and stays above the horizon. This phenomenon occurs during the summer solstice. Being that above the Arctic Circle, not many inhabitants exist outside of research stations and outposts. Not many experience the phenomenon of the Arctic Sun, an event that occurs along and past the Arctic Circle, covering the Yukon, Nunavut, and the Northwest Territories in Canada, as well as Iceland, Finland, Norway, Sweden, Greenland, Russia, and Alaska. In the north of Finland, this phenomenon, where the sun will not set, can last for 60 days. In the extreme poles, the sun cannot set for 6 months. The sun only sets and rises once a year, during the equinox. In certain locations, the sun remains below the horizon less than 7 degrees and allows for normal activities such as reading without the addition of artificial light during dusk and night hours. In essence, it's basically a midnight twilight instead of a sun. This occurrence is well known in St. Petersburg in Russia, to which an annual festival is held in the last 10 days of June known as the White Nights Festival.